Bourne Kraatz.
Halifax loves the five-time Canadian champs, Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kraatz. Two-time world bronze medalist, one criticism has been footwork. They've worked with Colin Gunn, who choreographed the New York stage version of Riverdance. They think the emphasis on footwork in Riverdance is just what they need.
Great speed. It's very difficult to make toe pushing and toe stepping look fast, and they do it well. This is going to be an energetic program. Celtic dancing is all about endurance. So we'll see how they're able to maintain that. As you can see, that sort of origin of music is playing very well here on the East Coast of Canada. Victor and Shaylin always connect with their Canadian audiences. They get a lot of support. Notice they're doing a lot of hand-to-hand connections. Not as difficult as skating face-to-face. They have a beautiful floatiness about their skating. Incredible knee bend, Peter.
Absolutely, that's just it. Staying down on the knees like that makes it so difficult and strenuous. Very athletic ice dancing.
You can see that they expand skating vocabulary in what's called hydrogliding, where they're low to the ice. It's nice, it changes the dynamic. Now they're connecting more in the program. You can see them face to face.
They don't seem to be dropping off.
No, they don't. Not at all. But in between the difficult footwork, they have wide open spaces in their choreography where they're breathing.
Well, that is something else.
A little trouble in the ending. Think this free dance is going to generate a lot of energy in the audience tonight and a big response. And there you go. I think they liked it.
And not only did the crowd like it, but the judges did as well. Bourne and Kraatz win the championship here in Canada. Overall in the series standings, Elizabeth Funcelen and Jared Swallow, the American couple, hold the lead. We will most likely see them again in the finals. And keep in mind, the world and Olympic champs, Grishuk and Platov, have yet to skate. And after three events, here are the series.